Mm-hmm.
I love that you did that. Only thing is that visually it does not look beautiful. It doesn't do the dish justice, you know what I mean? But flavor-wise, on the palate, it tastes great. So
thank you, sir.
Good job.
Which leaves Luca and Jesse, two very talented home cooks. The person joining Natasha in the MasterChef finale.